fishermen arrived and they are cleaning the nets from whatever they caught, and they were dragged by a tractor all the way over here, and now they are cleaning up. And checking what they caught and selling it to the public or among themselves, or maybe for lunch, who knows. And the seagulls, they want their portion too. They want some. Let's see what I can catch in here. They are fighting over whatever they caught. The seagulls are frenetic over food. Lubito is an African seagull in Angola, I believe. Oh, we have more kitties. Oh, this one is drinking milk. Mama. Oh, so cute. This is always a very interesting area. Lobster cages, cats around, and the fishermen's cottages. Oh, he's feeding the seagulls. To find my friend. She's around here someplace. Because she rented one of these cottages just to have some fun and be over here cooking for the fishermen. Oh no, She has a tent. She's improving. Let's see if she's there.